Shiny! Finally, shiny! Oh my god! I will take it! I will take it! Oh, I will take the golden carp. I'm gonna sit here for a second, you guys. Holy shit. 1014. 1014. We're good now. Ugh. I hate to waste that tentacle on, like, a Magikarp, but fuck it. I'll take it. I will take it. Alright. So this is probably going to be this video, because I'm not on face cam or anything right now, so this reaction is kind of... it's probably going to get tossed to... connection with the Shiny Gyarados video, so follow up that next, you guys, and if you guys are enjoying these double Shiny encounters, Shiny reaction videos, drop down a thumbs, comment, you know, subscribe, do all that fun stuff if you want to, and anyways, let's move forward. I'm gonna name it. I'm gonna name it Midas. So I think it's pronounced Midas. I'll look that up. It's gonna bug me. I should know this. Why do I not know this? M-I-D-A-S. Duh. Midas. Anyways. Yeah. Finally. Okay. How do I go now? Mark it. I'm gonna catch it. So, Magikarp number 2, aka the Gyarados. And I have to go rehunt Pidgeys now. Yay! Okay. Magikarp number 2, guys. My soul. Double shiny Magikarp, man. This one came faster, but it's not Lapras. It's not Lapras. I wanted Lapras. I needed the second Magikarp anyway, so I'm not like beat up about it. Because we needed it for the Gyarados, so this one I can evolve. Alright, let's change the name. It's a red Gyarados, so I'm gonna name it Lance. It's not a male. It's actually the female this time. Screw it. I'm still naming it. Screw it. We'll name it Lorelei. Lorelei has red hair anyway. Damn it, I didn't do it again. Damn it, alright. Hold on. 4. A. Lie. Doink. Alright, let's look at it. Juge. Oh, this is better than our other one. This is better than Midas. So that's cool. Actually, hold on. I want to see. Get something for a video real quick. Do we have a rare candy? I do. Perfect. So we're gonna switch. We're gonna swap Lorelei to the party real fast. And then we're gonna evolve Lorelei into our shiny Gyarados. So we got this last night at like 499 calories. Look at the little ship dragon.
Aww, look at it.
Alright, so, as always, you guys, if you guys have enjoyed the video of the Magikarp without my face cam and the Magikarp with my face cam, I mean, I know, you guys. Anyways, like, comment, subscribe if you guys want to see more. We are going to be doing more Nuzlocke, so we're going to be doing a whole bunch of shiny content. Meanwhile, I'm going to get back to work, because I'm going to try to get this Kanto Dex done before Jenny comes out. Peace.